A Las Cruces man is arrested and accused of pointing a loaded gun at his neighbor's friend. According to Las Cruces police, 29-year-old Richard Garcia is charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Investigators say this happened Saturday at a home on North Alameda. According to police, Garcia went to his neighbor's home and pointed the gun at the victim during an argument. Garcia is being held without bond.